heard about FIRST Robotics through the Novelis Novi office because this is one of the two teams that we sponsor here in the Michigan area.
We recognize that the world needs more high quality engineers, and FIRST is one of the best platforms out there for creating the workforce of the future.
My role with the Riveters is I'm a mentor in the fabrication design team.
I didn't know how to use things like the lathe or the chop saw or anything like that before I came here. I knew how to use a screwdriver, of course, but those other things were completely foreign to me, so I was able to pick up new skills.
What I do at Ford is I've worked on the F-150 program. The interaction in between, like with sub-suppliers like Novelis, this has been really good because I'm learning a lot about aluminum.
What we're selling Ford now are fantastic alloys, but we are now giving them exposure to next generation alloys. They can try them out on the robots first before we sell them on the real vehicle.
I spend my time making sure that students have their equipment set up safely, check the measurements a second time for them, and really just provide guidance on how we build the robot.
In order to design something, you really need to understand how it gets manufactured, and this program gives them an idea of how things are made and put together.
The expertise that they bring to us, being engineers or having fields that are kind of related to engineering or what we do, it means a lot, especially because we're high school students, we don't have that kind of expertise.
We really are a small manufacturing firm. We put out what the specifications are, and then we go into a design process, and then that feeds into manufacturing, and then the wiring and electronics and the programming of the robot.
So it's zero position?
We teach problem-solving skills. This is a gigantic problem. How do you tackle the problem? How do you break it into parts? How do you define what you're gonna do and put a plan in place and then implement that plan? And then deal with the bumps in the road. There's no way to take 120 pounds of plastic and aluminum and electronics and get it to do what you want to do initially.
Getting involved with FIRST Robotics, I really wanted to do it because it wasn't an opportunity that I had when I was in high school.
He's probably 40 or 50 hours in easily of volunteer time, so it's been really valuable.
We have this system on the robot called a conveyor, and what it does is it helps transport the ball to different parts of the robot in order so that we can move it from our intake to our shooter mechanism, and he was a really big help in fabricating that and also like pointing out certain flaws, which was a big help.
The Riveters use Novelis aluminum for one of the most important aspects of this year's competition, the shooter, and also the belly pan and a whole bunch of other different reinforcement parts.
I originally actually didn't know how much heavier steel was than aluminum. I was like, oh, steel must just be stronger than aluminum. Why don't we use steel for everything? Steel is so much heavier. If we made everything out of steel, the weight of the robot would be completely over the limit of what it needs to be.
We need sponsors like Novelis that basically provide money so we can afford the robot and to go on the trips and the entrance fees.
I definitely think other Novelis employees should consider getting involved with FIRST Robotics. It's an absolute joy to see these kids be so excited about getting involved, not only in the building aspect, but just the competition, the camaraderie, and even the programming aspects of it.
I really appreciate what Novelis has done in supplying scrap aluminum and sponsorship, because without that sponsorship, we wouldn't be able to provide what we're doing for the students and give them exposure to manufacturing and machining.
It definitely does make me proud that Novelis aluminum is used worldwide in different FIRST Robotics.
I really think FIRST is the future. It's really helped segue a lot of the students here into their careers.
We've heard from students who have graduated that it's helped them in their college careers and helped them pass.
We're getting incredible talent coming out of FIRST. We've hired a number here in the research center, both at the graduate level and at the student level. We've had nothing but success.
Having Novelis involved with FIRST Robotics and specifically with the Riveters, it's very exciting that the company I work for is willing and able to help out in this way. It's something I'm really proud to be a part of now.
We wouldn't be able to do this otherwise, so big thumbs up to Novelis.